Well, hello again.
Hi, Brooke.
I feel like we're in a different space and time continuum right now because we are here at Inspiration Interiors, but we are at the Cupola Theater, which is part of the building, but separate.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
So tell us about the theater.
This is our event space slash art gallery slash fine dining. This is one of my favorite spaces in the building, mostly just because it can be transformed into really anything you want it to be transformed into. It's on the second floor of the Honolulu Design Center. You have to come through a Muse Wine Bar to get in here. Mm-hmm. But then once you're in here, it almost seems like the whole aura just kind of changes, and it's really interesting because we can do a 24 top exclusive dinner by our chef. You can also have up to 150 people standing, slash dancing, slash cocktail hour. We've had, 60s themed birthday parties with rollerblades all over the place.
Wow.
We've had aerial silk dancers. We've had, the list goes on, which you can do with the space.
So people can rent the space out for their private events, but you guys also do several events here and on the property for yourselves?
Yeah. Actually every second Tuesday of the month, we do host Art at a Muse, which we bring in a local artist and they get to talk about their practice or really anything that's important to them. And then they actually get to sell prints or paintings or whatever it is they do, they get to sell that afterwards.
So it's a multifunctional space.
Definitely, yes.
So what about some of these art on the wall? I see that there's one right here that looks very familiar.
That is
that
me.
That face looks familiar.
So we have artwork from really all over the world, but then we also have from our local photographer, who is our photographer here at Inspiration. It's actually my husband, Kimber Shaw. We have a little mix of everything. We have the aerial landscape, we have abstract, we have
everything
the
is
list
for
goes
sale.
On. Everything is for sale.
And so when you guys are designing and people come in and they're looking for places for their art lofts or their spaces, this is part of the collection that you pick out the furniture and pick out art as well.
Yes, exactly.
Nice.
And we have lots of art throughout the showroom as well, but it's kind of nice to come into a place and just focus on art for a minute. Yeah.
Right. Yeah. And so tell me a little bit more about the private dining experience, because stage is right next door.
Yep.
So this is like an added space that you can do a private, more intimate cocktail hour slash dinner that's just for your intimate friends.
I mean, you could book it for the whole night. We have up to 24 seats. We have a lot of business meetings that actually are held over dinner. Because you're completely private in here. If you book the room, it's all yours. We have this very nice projector. So if you have a presentation about, whatever business you're in, you can sit and do that. And then also enjoy, we do tasting dinners, and then we also do a la carte, all from Stage Restaurant. We have a couple fabulous chefs in there. So it's a really cool experience.
Wow.
Very private, yeah.
Nice. Well, thank you for bringing me to the Cupola Theater.
Of course,
And
anytime.
All of this beautiful art.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll get Kimber out here one of these days.
Definitely.
One of these days. Well, thank you.
Thank you for coming.